Well, the World Economic Forum right here, there are roughly 2,500 global leaders, leaders from all walks of life, political leaders, business leaders, social, cultural leaders, as well as 1,000 media representatives. Now, 1,000 of them, and so they're journalists, they're business leaders, they're cultural leaders, and there is one robot. And that robot is from Korea. KAIST Hubo, who won the latest DARPA series, is here at World Economic Forum, as robotics is one of the key themes of this year's World Economic Forum. Our Kwon Soa met with Hubo, and she brings us this report.
Korea's presence at the World Economic Forum is being boosted by none other than a robot. The special guest was invited to Davos this year and has become the talk of the town, even getting a name check from the forum's founder himself, Klaus Schwab.
2,400 people who are here, plus Robert Hubo.
With the fourth industrial revolution all about speedy and intelligent technologies, expectations are higher than ever for what the second wave of robotics might entail.
It may be still far from looking like a human, but when it comes to completing complex tasks, this humanoid robot may become your superhero in emergency situations in the future.
I'm very proud that KAIST's Hubo is being exhibited here. World-class companies, business leaders, and important government figures have all shown great interest. I'm proud as Hubo shows the world how good Korea's technology is.
Hubo, developed at KAIST, or the Korea Advanced Institute of Science and Technology, was the winner of last year's DARPA Robotics Challenge, a competition to find robots that can assist humans in responding to natural and man-made disasters. The robot's creator, Professor Oh Jun-ho, stresses that Hubo is still in its experimental stages.
Ultimate goal would be that the Hubo robot could solve all the existing problems in disaster scene, but it might be quite impossible in the near future. So at this moment, I would like to make it possible to be used for other applications, other research groups, to be used for research purposes at this moment.
Kwon Soa, Arirang News, Davos.